got some food over here. We got food.
We got food. All right, let's see. These are chicken wings that make my ass fall out. I'm not going to eat them.
Wow.
All right. Coming back online, everybody. Live on the Porch, Season 5, Episode 4. It's the after show. We are hanging out, having some fun. And wait till some people get back on here. Let's get a fork. Let's get a nice little fork here. Fork you. Get a nice little fork. All right. Yeah, this should be fun. All right. Leanne, how you doing? Lori Collado, how are you? All right, we're coming back online here. Ah, thank you so much. Leonard, how are you, man? Oh, dude, we got meatballs. Of course we got meatballs. We got lots of meatballs. But first, when the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's amore. It's a lot of pizza. There's the... That means we ate about 30% of that slice. God bless. So... It was a fun night tonight. We tried some new stuff, technically speaking, and I think the beginning was great. I think it was a lot of fun, and I think it sounded good. I love to do it this way, but it seems like, you know, we had some issues like we normally do every week now. It seems like Facebook does not want people to do Facebook shows over like 40 minutes. Seems like they're cutting it down every week. It was an hour and a half. Now it's nothing. You know, now we get nothing. But this is the after show. We're going to head outside. We're going to hang outside here. Of course, the fork gets stuck on the fucking thing. Yeah. The after show, as you know, is definitely for adults. Thank you, Lori. Thank you so much. All right, everybody. Jake, how you doing, man? Sherry, how are you? We got meatballs tonight. We got pizza. We got all kinds of stuff, of course. Every Wednesday and every Saturday is Italian night here at the Del Judas household. I can tell you right now that I think I grabbed the chicken parmesan. I didn't even grab the meatballs. Max is definitely going to come out. I'm going to get him in a second, but I got to make sure I have everything prepared for Maxie. Oh, thank you, Lori. I appreciate that. Oh, hello. Massey is here. Oh, he looking.
He's kind of tired because he went for a 3-mile walk today.
Maxie went for a 3-mile walk today with Christina. So now he's wearing his flannel. He looks so handsome. So now I got to go get the meatballs because I have chicken parm here.
That's a good time.
I grabbed the wrong thing. Massey Mush, come here, honey. Come here, Massey. We got meatballs, baby. Don't you worry, honey. We have it all for you. All right, here we go. God bless. God bless. Oh, the chicken wings are insane, though. If I ate the chicken wings last week before bed, not good. I eat them during the day, I'm fine. Last week and I almost died in the morning. I woke up and stood up. I was like, oh shit, I'm gonna puke. Yeah, they're so good, but they're just rough to eat before you go to bed, if you know what I mean. All right, let's get the camera set up just right here before Adam Forgione, my friend, goes ballistic that it doesn't look right. All right. The only problem with the after show is it makes you hungry. Well, yeah, that's the whole idea of it. Donna, how you doing? Lynette, how are you? Thank you so much. Messy honey. Oh, he's very upset right now. I'm going to start off with a little piece of chicken parm. I mean, I don't know about Maxie, but, Oh. Come here. Sit. 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 Good boy. Massey looking very handsome. Very handsome in his flannel. He all dressed up tonight for the show. He looking very good. Good boy. That's good. All right, that's a good boy. Daddy got to get his guitar. People want to hear some acoustic music, Maxie. Hold on 1 second. All right. Okay, Max. Sounded like the... Oh, here we go. Little chicken palm right here. Little chicken palm. Jim Mignotto, how you doing? Deborah, how are you? And right here, of course, we have the infamous Rico's Meatballs. Anthony Casamano, we absolutely love you for this every week. You are amazing. I want to tell you that. This guy is just an amazing soul. He has been sending me food since 2017. Okay? 2007 fucking teen. Every night I play, he sends food to the house. Oh my goodness. Oh my. Oh my God. These meatballs look so good. All right. Purple rain. Let me get my iPad so I have some lyrics too, because I know you guys want to hear some other shit. No. Thank you, baby. I'm good. I need you. You can come. Fuck, I almost tripped over this thing. What happened? You took it off? Oh, you're putting his new thing on? Maxie's cold, so we're going to put Maxie's sweatshirt on with his hoodie. We got him a nice sweatshirt with a hoodie on it. And it'll be nice. All right, little meatball right here. Mm-hmm. God bless. It is my mission to make you hungry at night. It's my mission to make you wake up with agita. Maybe shit the bed. Who knows? But here we go. I was so hungry. I haven't eaten all day. They're so good. Oh my God, these meatballs are just... I don't know what they do with these things. I think 40 Italian people masturbate and make shredded cheese and sauce that comes out like this. I have no idea how they do this. Absolutely amazing. Maxie, wait till you see Maxie's new outfit that he's going to come out with. You're going to love this. It's 420. Everybody, it is 420. You know what that means. Spark it up if you got it. Come on, Messi. Come on outside, honey. Come on, baby. Daddy got meatballs, honey. Come on. Come on, baby. All right. Nah, it's all good. Okay, ready? Let's see Messi's. This is Maxie's new outfit with his hoodie. Maxie is sporting a beautiful look. It's the regular dog look. Maxie, honey. Hello, you look handsome tonight, baby. 422 it is. I just saw 422 on 422. Four is the month that my mother was born. 22 is the day she died, February 2nd. Maxie is here. My mother is always here. Honey, come on. Time for meatball for you, honey. Okay, here we go. All right, here we go. Sit. 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 Good boy. Gotta clean the sauce off. Wait. Sit, baby, sit. Sit. Sit, Maxie. Sit. Honey. Oh, forget sitting. He doesn't want to sit. He's been waiting all week for this meatball. Oh, my God. Look at him. Hey, Mama.
Hi.
How you doing?
I'm tired.
Yeah. Yeah, you're tired. You're always tired.
Yeah, I'm walking, yeah.
Tired. Oh, really?
Well, yeah. I mean, so I'm kind of tired.
Yeah, I can't even do anything like that because it's covered with meatballs.
I think you
do. I don't know. I screwed myself up.
All right, have a good night. All right, I just... Bye.
What does the hoodie say?
Mine?
No, not yours.
Oh.
You mean yours? You're not wearing a hoodie. How the hell could you...
Yes, I am.
Oh. What does his say?
His says, I thought I was getting one that said my like best friend or something, and then I got home and it didn't say that. It said problem child.
Oh God, Maxie's shirt says problem child. This is what we're dealing with over here. Everybody says hello, honey. Puff. Puff, pass. Here you go, Marty. Hit it. Good. You got it? All right, good. All right. Very nice. Everybody wants you to say hello, honey. Problem Child. Is that a song? I can write one called Problem Child right now if you want. We can write a song together. I think we gotta go without the capo right now. Live on the Porch, Season 5, Episode 4. This is the after show. This is the acoustic after show. This is where I will attempt any song you request, or not any song that I can see anyway, but done it like acoustic, not the way it was A big thanks to Adam Forgione this week. Helped me so much with the technical stuff. All right, here we go. For JP, for my children, for all the kids, I sang this to them every night. This is becoming a thing on the after show. Little Beatles, here we go.
Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly. All your life, you were only waiting for this moment to arrive. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these sickened eyes and learn to see. Yeah, all your life. waiting for this moment to be free. Blackbird, fly. Blackbird, fly. Into the light of a dark black night. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly. Yeah, all your life you were only waiting for this moment to arrive. Blackbird, fly. Blackbird, fly. Into the light of a dark black night.
Maxie was watching me play that ever so tenderly, as if... Yeah. 4Gone, you still on? What do you want to hear? Tell me what Beatles you want to hear. Hope you had the time of your life by Green Day. Another paragraph that did in my mind.
What it's worth, it was worth all the while. Something unpredictable, in the end is right. Hope you have the time of your life.
I don't know that song. If I knew the song, I'd play it for you, I promise. I wouldn't do it like that. I'm going to give you like 2 seconds of Queen.
Mama just killed a man, put a gun against his head, pulled my trigger, now he's dead. Mama, life had just begun, and now I've gone and thrown it all away. Mama, if I'm not back again this time tomorrow, carry on, carry on, nothing really matters. Booty, 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 booty. Too late. My time has come.
I'm figuring this out as I go.
Sent shivers down my spine. Body's aching all the time. Goodbye, everybody. I don't know this. I've gotta go. Gotta leave you all behind and face the truth. Ooh.
no more of that. I don't know it. I just did the best I could. It was all by ear. Apologies for my bad ear. Live on the Port, Season 5, Episode 4. This is the tuning episode. This is where I tune this piece of shit. This is where I want to take the guitar, break it in half, and throw it in the fucking pool. That's what I want to do right now with this thing. It's a Martin. How does it go out of tune like this? Get the hell out of here. Maxie, how you doing, kid? You doing all right, kid? Whenever I see your smiling face, I have to smile myself because I love you. Never give me that silly little pout, turns me inside out. Something about you, babe, I don't know. Isn't it amazing a man like me can feel this way? Tell me how much longer you can grow stronger every day. I've never played this on the guitar. I thought I was in love a couple of times before with the girl next door. But it was long before I met you. Now I'm sure that I won't forget it. And I thank my lucky stars that you are who you are and not just another lovely lady sent down to break my heart. And isn't it amazing a man like me can feel this way? Tell me how much longer we can grow stronger every day. No, no one can tell me that I'm doing wrong. All right, enough of that. When I reached the point that I don't know what the fuck I'm doing at all, we didn't start the fire. Oh, come on. Harry Truman, Doris Day, Red China, Johnny Bass, South Pacific, Walter Woodson, Joe DiMaggio, Joe McCarthy, Richard Nixon, Studebaker, Television, North Korea, South Korea, Marilyn Monroe. Rosenberg, Sage, Bob, Sugar Ray, Batman, John Brando, The King and I, and The Catcher in the Rye, Eisenhower vaccine, England's got a new queen, Marciano, Liberace, satire, goodbye. Start the fire, it was always burning since the world's been turning. We didn't start the fire, though we didn't light it, but we tried the fire. Joseph Stalin, Mata Cobb, Nasser, and Picafia, Rockefeller, Campanella, Communist Bloc, Roy Khan, Romperon, Tuscan, Edie Dacron, Dien Pien, Foo Falls, Rock Around the Clock, Einstein, James Dean, Brooklyn's got a winning team, David Crockett, Peter Pan, Elvis Presley, Disneyland, Barton, Budapest, Alabama, cruise ship, Ritz Disgrace, Peyton Place, Trouble in the Suez. Didn't start the fire, it was always burning, since the world's been turning. We didn't start the fire.
but we didn't light it, but we tried to find it. Little Rock, Pasadena, Mickey Mantle, Cadillac, Sputnik, Joe and I had Ridge on the River Choir, Lebanon, Shostigal, California, baseball stock, weather on the side, children of the little mine. Uh-oh, Buddy Holly, Bender, Space Monkey, Mafia, Hula Hoot, Astro as a listen logo, you two sitting in pay a well caddy, chubby check a psycho, Belgians in the Congo, solve the fire, you was always bad, since the world's been turning, you didn't start the fire, who would be a gone.
Live on the Porch, Season 5, Episode 4, The After Show, Part 1. So Part 1's going to be a lot of music. Part 2 might be, a bit of talking. Lots of talking. Chris, how you doing, man? Brian Adams, Summer of 69. Oh, I could probably do a few seconds of that. And so it goes. Wouldn't that be amazing on the fucking guitar? Jeff, that would be amazing. I don't know it. Just don't know that song. And so it goes. Let's see if I can it's gonna make me type the whole fucking thing out. Alright, let's see. I've never done this. I'm going to mess it up. I promise you. Every heart, there is a room, a sanctuary safe and strong. All right. I'm going to give it the best I can. I'm capoing. I'm changing keys.
Every heart, there is a room, sanctuary safe and strong, to heal the wounds from lovers past, until a new one comes along. I spoke to you in cautious tone, you answered me with no pretense, and still I feel.
Why is this thing so out of tune? My God!
And still I feel I've said too much. My silence is my self-defense. And every time I've held a rose, it seems I only felt the thorn. And so it goes, and so it goes, and you're the only one who knows. trying here. But if my silence made you leave, then that would be my worst mistake. So I will share this room with you, and you can have this heartbreak.
This part's gonna be a nightmare.
And this is why my eyes are closed. It's just as well for all I've seen. And so it goes, and so it goes. And you're the only one who knows. So I will choose to be with you. That's if the choice were mine to make. But you can make decisions too. And you can have this heart to break. And so it goes, and so it goes. And you're the only one who knows.
I'll figure that out for you guys. I've never done that on guitar or in this fucking key. I'm sorry. But I'll always try anything in the after show. You know, you give me a meatball and a little hit of the pen, and I'll try anything. I'm at my most vulnerable when I'm in this state. God only knows acoustic. Oh God, God only knows how I'll play this shit. God only knows. Here we go. Ready?
Thank you.
couple of Beach Boys for you right there. Live on the Porch, season 5. I did not know that. I'm trying the best I can here. All acoustic now. Unplugged. This is what we call meatball number 2. Meatball number 1, say hello to meatball number 2. Okay, Maxie. I cleaned off all the bad spots for you. I cleaned them all off. Oh, there you go, honey. There you go. Oh, I love you. God, is he so good? He just sits here. He sits here all night. Hey, Tom, I'm offended by your presence here. Just go off. How about that? Tom Cavalier, my agent. Hell yeah, I got the munchies. The worst part about the whole situation is the bong is inside this table. And I can't get to the table because the meatballs and everything else are on the table. So I got to go with this. That's what I got to go with. In my life. I don't know. I've never played. You know what? That's sick. I've never played that.
Places I remember. I'm
life lyrics. All right, let's see what we got here. Maybe I could pull off some of this with some bad chords. I guarantee you there's going to be a lot of bad chords in this. I've never done this. All right. And I'm going to do it in a different key than John does it.
There are places I remember all my life. Some have changed, some forever, not for better. Some have gone, some remain. All these places had them, places had them moments. But lovers and friends I still recall. Some are dead and some are living. In my life, I love them all. But of all these friends and lovers, there is no one who compares with you. All these memories lose their meaning. When I think of love, something new. Though I never want to lose the...
this is the part I fuck up.
Though I'll never lose affection for people and things that went before. I know I'll often stop and think about them. In my life, I love you more.
Alright, so we'll get right to the end.
I'll never lose affection for people and things that went before. I know I'll often stop and think about them. In my life, I love you more. In my life, I love you more.
There we go. How you guys doing? Maggie May, Vincent, how are you, Maggie May? Well, maybe a little bit of that. Maybe a little bit of it. Live on the porch.
If I could save time in a bottle, first thing that I'd like to do is to save every day till eternity passes away, just to spend them with you. Never seems to be enough time. Wanna go through time when hung around enough to know you're the one I wanna go through time with.
Little time in a bottle. I'm gonna give you a couple of seconds of everything. Rod Stewart, Reason to Believe. Nicole, how you doing? Lisa, how are you? Sammy Hagar. Oh, I don't know any Sammy. I really don't. Was that a French fry? It could have been. Operator. If I could make love to a bottle. Well, Mike, you might be able to. Me, I'm Italian. I can't make love to a bottle. What do you want me to tell you? You might be able to, those studs. Some of us Italians, we make love to a basketball hoop. You know what I'm saying? You Irish or whatever you are, Mikey. I don't know. I feel bad. I feel bad for a guy like you. Deanne, how are you? Thank you. It's your gravity. All right. I could do a little of that. A little John Mayer, right? A little John Mayer. But I want to talk for a second. I want to chat with you. Rob Caskey. I want to say hello to a few people. Noah, Through the Long Night. Oh, my God.
Cold as sad eyes archived in silence. For the long night with you, with you.
Tricky.
With you.
Oh. Ah. I used to know this, but all right, whatever.
Your soul divided from a long, long time ago.
Through the Long Night. I'll figure that out. Say hello to Maxie, everybody. It is Maxie and Daddy Meatball time, honey. It's meatball time for you. Is what it is. Because you're good. You're everything that's pure in the world, Maxie. You're everything that's pure in the world. Oh, God, I love you. Oh my God, those lips. Oh my, I can't take these fucking lips on this dog. All right, you get a meatball just for those lips. I could tell you who doesn't have the coronavirus. This dog. I'll make out with this dog before I even go near a fucking human right now. Okay? So just letting you know. I will literally suck face with Max. Human beings, nasty. Fucking nasty. Dogs, look at this. Have you ever seen a more pure lip than this? It's pure. It's just pure. Okay, Max, okay. Sit. Maxie, sit. Sit. Good boy, that's the booboo. Oh, that's nice. Cause you was good.
See your true colors shine through. See your true colors. That's why I love you. So don't be afraid to let it show. True colors. Beautiful like rain.
What a great song.
I never ask you where you go.
Great tune. Until the night. Janet, how are you? Angie, how you doing? Cat Stevens. Don't know any Cat Stevens. I mean, I know Cat Stevens. I just never played any. Listen, Maxie can't reach his asshole. I can tell you right now. He can't. Maggie, your puppy is Maggie May? All right, well then in that case, I may have to oblige a little Maggie May. I don't know it all, so I'm going to do as much as I know, like usual.
All I needed was a friend.
There you go. Once again, I've never played that, so I apologize for just hacking it up. This is live, okay? That's why I do this show, so that it's not scripted. You know? No scripted shit. Thank you. We're at 55 minutes. All right, so we got about 20 minutes, and then maybe we go to part two. Part two can happen. Everybody's still with me right now, 280 people. Share the episode, guys. Come on, share it with some people. Tell them to wake back up. Because there's nothing to fucking do tomorrow anyway. You got nothing to do. Nobody's got anything to do. What do you got to do? Sleep as late as you want. Wake up. Rub your genitalia. Do whatever you want to do. You're not going nowhere. Hall of Notes. Oh, let's see.
What I want, you got my heart to handle. Like a flame that burns a candle. Candle feeds a flame. What I want will stop thoughts and dreams are scattered. You pull them all together. Never be the same. Oh yeah, well now you.
So 58 minutes on this right now, on this. Somebody else said it was a little longer than that. What's the time right now that you guys see on this? How long have I been going for this part? Ah, thank you, Winnie. Thank you so much. Woo! Well, you. I'll show you how to get your post ripped down really quick. Watch this. Just play an Eagles song. That's all you got to do. And you have nothing left. Gravity. Oh, gravity. Thank you.
If you're a guitar player, you know what I'm talking about. The B string is a motherfucker. The B string never wants to sit right. It just never wants to sit right.
All right, so let's see what we got here. It's just a great tune right here, but I don't know all the chords, so I'm gonna screw it up. Come on, get in tune.
Oh, gravity is working against me. Gravity, it wants to bring me down. Oh, I'll never know what wakes this man. Nothing low that his heart can stand. A dream away, throw it all away. Oh, gravity is working against me. Oh, twice as much and twice as good. I can't sustain like one half could. Wanting more, gonna send me to my knees.
Keep going. This thing is dreadfully out of tune. It's making me not want to sing. Nothing worse than an out of tune fucking acoustic guitar. All right. Wouldn't it be nice? Oh God, wouldn't it be nice?
Wouldn't it be nice? Nice to live together in the kind of world where we belong. great song, but I don't know it.
Knowing I'm doing it much better. Who can say goodnight and stay together? Wouldn't it be nice if we can wake up in the morning when the day is through? Wouldn't I spend the day together? The whole night through.
I'll learn it. All right. Julianne, good night. God bless. Good night. Thanks for sticking around. Joyce, how you doing? Live on the Porch, Season 5, Episode 4. All right, I'm going to go off right now because I think that's the end of this episode. Facebook's going to shut it down in like 2 minutes. So if it goes out, you know why it went out. Okay? Dust in the Wind.
Curiosity, dust in the wind, all the art is dust in the wind, same old song, just a drop of water in it and the sea, it's always. Pass before my eyes a curiosity, dust in the wind, all we are is dust in the wind. Oh,
played that in 30 years and it sounds like it. Apologies for the wrong chords and the wrong whatever. Very cheesy. That's funny. This was in high school. No, yep. Thank you very much, Wendy. All right, here's the deal. The broadcast is going to go off in a few minutes. Not because I'm shutting it off, but because Facebook is. So when it gets shut off, click back on the Big Shot Facebook page and click on the new post that I'm going to put up. Don't click on the old post. Don't refresh your browser. It's not going to work. All right? Refresh it and then go to the Big Shot page and then go to the new post. And then we'll come back and we'll do more stuff like this. You want to go outside? Or do you want a meatball? What do you want? Outside or a meatball? What is it? You're busting my balls over here. I'm trying to sing a song. You're busting my balls. What do you want? Okay.
Let's go, Maxie. Maxie needs to relieve himself. So, we're going to let him do that. Come here. Come here, honey. Go ahead. Go ahead. Thank you much, everybody. Maxie's got the runs, Joe. He does. He's going to shit his beautiful sweatshirt that he has. He's going to shit it. Susan, how are you? Maria, thank you. Oh, Maxie, isn't he so cute? Susan, yes, he is cute. Karen, how you doing? Daryl, how are you? Sean McEntee, what's up, brother? Middle Place People, Dave Rossi. I know. I mean, Max is, you know. JP, God bless. You know what I mean? You know, better now than in the middle of the night when, you know, he's got to get up at like, well, it is the middle of the night. What am I talking about? 2:22, mom is in the house. Willie Nelson. And I didn't love you. Probiotics for Max, yes. Mama, what's up? 2:22 again. No, I have a fenced backyard. The gators can't get through this fence. This fence is like the Trump... Well, no, I'm sorry. It's not like the Trump wall. But it's a wall. They can't get in. We're the only people in this whole freaking development that have a fence in their backyard. And it's a wrought iron fence. It's not some fucking shitty little, you know, chain link thing. You know, it's not. Watch, I'll show you. I can't actually. You can't see. But if you could see, if this was at all legible, you'd be able to see that, you know. Right. Michelle, thank you very much. Ellie, up late. We do this all night. I play every Wednesday, every Saturday night. All right, here we go. I'm gonna cut this off and I'm gonna start a new stream. Here we go. Countdown. 1 minute. I'm gonna click off. Everybody click off right now when I count down and then come back onto the page. I wanna see the same people up here. If I don't see the same people, I'm gonna slap somebody. All right, here we go. Come back on and click on the new post. Here we go. 3, 2, 1.